these are the International King's Cup Communicators Classic. And the sun is shining and the weather is suitable. And hope, wishing all the contestants best of luck. And may the best team win.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fifth International King's Cup. As most of you know, the King's Cup is played in honor of Mr. Arnold Palmer, whose honesty, integrity, sportsmanship, and commitment to excellence represent the ideals for which the game of golf is known. We wish all competitors good luck this week and hope that new friendships are formed regardless of the outcome. With that, now time to get the competition underway. 9:30 a.m. tee time. Representing Team USA, Eddie Neer. Next on the tee, representing Team USA, Steve Pasquale. Representing Team Ireland, Cormac Ryan. Next on the tee, representing Team Ireland, John Davis.
Brett Campbell,
Joe Kerwin,
Colin O'Leary.
Jerry, Martin, Fred, Chuck. They're supposed to make you hit them like 8, 16 yards farther. I haven't seen that with Fred.
The first that just hit off the tee, Joe Archer.
Thank you.
first day results are in. With a total for Ireland, 134 points. And for Team USA, 154 points.